That thing is massive. That's awesome. I take my time. Wink. We're just going in. Back up, back up.
Push you guys off. I'll have you paddle around this raft here.
Alright,
I'm gonna grab your guys.
Smile, fam.
I can't wait.
Thank you. Here we go.
Paddle coming over.
Thank you.
Yep.
So I'll have you just paddle around the raft here.
Yeah, here we go. Oh, no, no, no. That's wrong move. Just back up. Just back it up. All right, now backwards. There you go. Woo! I love when we lose a little bit of control. Bro, look at, what is he doing? Mm-hmm. Look how he's pedaling, what is going on? I'm very confused.
Should we go for our back?
Yeah, we can just float if we want to. Oh. Yeah, let's just spin circles, come on. Look at them. It's Tokyo Drift. Look at Benji. His little safety vest is like way up high. Come on, ram them.
I got it.
Four. Oh, winning. I think we're winning. Fine. Go backwards. Let's spin it around all the way. All the way. Yeah, backwards. All right. Now right. Left hand. Left. Right. Left, right, left, right, double right, triple right. All right, right again. No, keep going right. Okay, fine. Just, oh no, actually, stop. We need to chill. We're about to flip over. All right, backwards left, one. Here we go. Now to destroy them. Lift twice.
One more.
There you go. One, yeah. More. All right, now right.
Again. Right again?
Yep.
Right again? Back. Oh, right.
Well, we need to be careful about how often we speed up and then do the thing backwards, just like flip the boat. Right. Right. No, I was kidding when I said random.
I want it to never win.
Let's spin him around. I like your unicorn. It's very nice. Maya, beautiful name for a unicorn. Wow. Love that. You gotta love that. Yeah, like the dog's walking on water. He's videoing us. Like, this is amazing. Oh, I smacked my camera, so I have no idea what I even caught, because it looked like it was pointing at the sky. Smacked it too many times. I hope I got dogs this. Did you guys see the dog walking on water? Blessing.
He's a dog this. I'm blaspheming, bro.
Photo op or photo ops? You be the judge. Hey, it's my family.
What?
Are we fighting now?
No.
I will push you over.
I'm going back for you.
All right, let's lift.
Oh, if you want to stop at a
beach. Oh no, you wiggled it too much.
Stop.
You wiggled. I already told you I love your mother, but I still kind of want to push her over. I think it'd be funny. She wouldn't find it funny, but I think it'd be kind of funny. She'd be so mad, but I love her. I love her so much, I just want to push her over.
Oh, oh, oh.
Left, 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 left.
Oh.
Right, right.
Here,
we gotta pull ourselves out. Looks like you guys found some still water.
We're going in the bushes.
Yep, we're going in the bushes. Next time we do this, we should bring water guns. Huh? Well, we don't know everyone here, just between you and Benji, a little bit of a war. Right? Let's see. Let's hit the tubers.
No,
YouTube, right, right, go right, go right, 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 right. We have to get out, we have to get out. No. Whoa. Yeah, we meant to do that. Good job, Timmy. To the bushes. He has no idea. Bumper kayaks. Come on, just don't do anything. I'm just gonna pellet straight into that group. Actually, I think we're just gonna have to, oh, sorry, I'm so sorry. Let's just spin. Let's see what happens. Whatever happens, happens to me. I'm not the master of fate. Alright, left now. Left forward. Go to the beach on left. All right, let's keep going. Are we going to the beach or are we passing the beach?
Yeah, we were.
You know, he can step out.
So if you guys just stay to the left, the current will be...
All right, here we go. All right, right, Timmy, right, right. Push us in. Left, right, go right, right. Very good. Wait, I gotta put my shoes on. You take your photo? Oh, this. Hold on a second, I gotta.
What? That's where it is. Okay.
Oh. Here comes Maya, the majestic. Are they landing it? So majestic. How did they even get this thing transported?
Don't know. Maybe they blew it, brought a blower.
Where's dog just?
Huh?
Where's dude just?
Oh, there he is. You see him? Look at the pup. This thing is dope. I'm trying to figure out where this thing is. Just to get in there, I want to see. What's it like on the inside? That thing is massive. That's awesome. Oh, the dog looks like it's enjoying it.
Oh yeah, probably see that.
I get it.
I need to get this.
All right. Yep. Go right. Right. I'd love to go into the rapids a little bit. All right, left. Left. There we go. Left, left. I guess they're not really rapids. Oh well, yeah. That's life, he's been towed. Awesome. What? Just because we're spinning? Have you even tried spinning? Timmy, left. 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 There we go. That's spinning. You're about to be swole, right? Right? Other way, Timmy. Yes!
Oh, what is this? Is that Eddie?
Oh, they made it. We're not quite to the Wenatchee River yet. Hey, families.
Is that
Oh my goodness, you know the guy who's trying to scam me on Instagram?
Yeah.
He has told me I need to be fast with him. He's like, you're sending me something? Like...
He's trying to get him.
I should send him, I take my time and winky face.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it, let's do it.
He's trying to throw water at
me. I take... my time. Wink. There we go. This guy really wants to scam me, but he wants to do it fast. He's not wants to scam me nice and slow. I don't know. He's like it's like this thing where this guy faked to be one of my friends. So I mess with scammers online, because I don't like to. Yeah, well, so basically what happened was, so this guy's pretending to be my friend on Instagram, but I know it's not my friend because he didn't pass the vibe check. He's trying to be Jonathan, that I used to work with, and
I got you.
So he's like, oh, I'm gonna connect you with an agent. And I gave him a fake number. I gave him the number to the police station in our town so they could text me, and now they're trying to get me to do it over Instagram. And I'm like, I'm sorry, I'm not very smart. They're like, well, we need the right address so we can send you the package. I'm like, the package? I didn't order anything. Which grant do you want? And I'm like, I can't donate to any of these. And they're like, no, we'll give you the money, but you need to fill out the application with me fast. I'm like, oh, okay. And now he's just like, fast. I'm like, I always take my time. And then kissy face. So yeah, it's been going on for like 3 days now, and I've just been leading him along. So it's one of my hobbies, just to slow down people who pretend to be my friends. Like, if I can make this guy have an ulcer from across the world, wherever he is, I will have done my job. Hold on, I'm gonna send him a video. I can't fill it out right now. I'm in the middle of kayaking at the moment. Let's try to get back to this a little bit later today. That's what I'm just gonna say. Because you need to pass me, okay? Since we don't have good signal, it's like giving me half, like slowly. You want to lost your package? No, I want it so bad. You want to lost your package? They want my.
Do you want to lost your package?
Yeah, it's been going on forever. Fill it out here and send it to me here. Thank you. I'm waiting for you. Me?
Hey. Fill it out.
Hey, honey. This guy's gonna give me a grant for $90,000 on Instagram. He contacted me. The weird thing is, they both messaged me around the same time. Like, one guy hits me and then the other guy hits me. Like, hey, did you talk to him? Tell me what he said. So. Oh, what? Bro, they came out here in droves. They're just on this beach doing volleyball. There must be access out here somewhere else. Well, how'd they get all the stuff up here? Like, they have tables and stuff, but no boats. Yeah, but it seems like a lot of stuff. I don't know, it's possible.
Yo, this is dope.
Look at that corgi with a vest on. Alright, let's go, mommy. No, that's a corgi. Is it? I don't know, that's tiny legs. Oh, look at that dog. Look at that dog. Look at him. He's just swimming around. I don't know what. It looks like a Rottweiler.
See, you can get on that big old boat right there.
It could be.
Or you could put a bunch of rafts together.
Oh, here we go. Here's a Wenatchee. Remember how to stick to the left.
Oh, this is there.
No. No, we're going that way. We can't go that way. Going that way, yeah, down the Wenatchee. Yeah. We're gonna head that way.
You wanna go right.
Yeah, we want to be on the left hand side, remember? Let's swing around on the other side. Yeah. The Wenatchee River goes faster.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
All right, let's go over here. All right, left. All right. Yep, there we go. Oh, no. We're gonna go straight into it. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we're gonna stick to the outside. No. All right, well, turn left. Or turn right. No, it's not that bad. It's not bad. It'll be fine. It's fun though. Woo! I like that. Oh my goodness. All right, well, we're just going in. Back up. I'm gonna push off. It's okay. We're having fun. It's all good in the hood. Oh, it's a plan. Yeah, that guy believed me. I want to go through it though. Like down the rapid in the middle. All right, pedal with me, pedal. All right, you're good. Stop. Remember? That's the stick we got stuck on.
No, I think it's still there.
Yeah, still there.
We didn't go this far. We went left and we finished.
Yeah, we had to go that way. Nice houses here.
I like all the houses up here. I would live in all of them. Yum.
Barely, you can barely see it, called Peking duck.
I know, it's
kind of
hard to see.
Yeah.
Hi guys.
Yeah, Callis. Or a blister.
It's okay,
Jimmy. Okay. I wonder if I can grab one. And we're good.
Hey, be careful.
Yeah, they're good. They're Gucci. Gucci Mane 2006. Whatever this shirt is.
I feel like I'm Gucci Mane 2006.
I think that's the post hotel up there.
But there's no ducks.
Ducks!
Why did you see them at?
Oh my goodness, it's a duck.
Stop.
No, that was a duck.
No,
that was a duck.
I'm getting soaked.
Hey. That wasn't a duck I could see.
Oh, stop. My shirt's gonna be all wet when we get out.
What'd you say?
Oh, no, nothing. I just stopped laughing.
You ready?
Look at that power.
So we're just gonna paddle down the left side of the river.
Dude,
I'm just
kidding.
Yep.
Out of the beach,
All right.
We'll just stay to that left side.
All right, to me. Yeah. No, we're supposed to go. We're supposed to follow him to the left.
We're gonna follow him, and I'll be right behind you.
Yeah. So.
We're gonna stay on the left side, and then just for like a half minute, and then we're gonna get out. And that'll be our
turn. That's our turn. So back pedal, back pedal.
Let's just go slowly. Let's go in between.
Go.
Oh, look at the geese. All right. Oh, poke into it. Yes. Yes. It's okay, we're getting around it. Oh. Push them that way, push them that way. Oh, hey. Sorry, I'm sorry, sorry. That was my fault. Yep. Yeah, they're good. Alright, let's go around this bush. Sorry.
I'm gonna be behind you guys. Just to make sure you don't make it.
They ran into that bush. All right, Timmy, hold this. Yeah, I got you. It's a little deep though, but you'll be fine.
Okay.
All right, go.
No.
Move.
Yep. I'm trying to. It's deep.
Go, that's what I'm doing. I need her bag and my phone. Yeah, that looks like fun. Oh, I really enjoyed myself. If you like this video or found it informative, please comment, like, subscribe. Do all the things to help the channel out. This has been for Leavenworth Outdoor Center, and we really enjoyed ourselves.